The authorities hope the new Photoshop warning will discourage unhealthy extreme thinness among people trying to emulate unrealistic body shapes that were faked with a computer program. The French move has prompted Getty Images, a U.S.-based international photography agency, to ban any creative content depicting models whose body shapes have been retouched to make them look thinner or larger from Sunday. Books such as French Women Don't Get Fat, The Secret of Eating for Pleasure, by Mireille Guiliano, have exported the notion that French women stay slim while still eating bread and pastry, drinking wine and enjoying three-course meals. Gabrielle Deydier, the author of You Aren't Born Fat, published this summer, said the French tend to despise fat people.